Here's proof that Keegan is not the nicest person. Get ready.
Clearly, Foxy, you're a motherfucker.
Oh!
And this is the exact proof of why I do not forgive Keegan for his stupid actions.